my tea actually spilled on the stove.
It's gonna whistle now.
So the oranges are done.
Ooh, looks amazing. Vlogging this for you all of how my usual day looks like.
Good morning, everyone. It's a Tuesday morning, around 8 o'clock in the morning. And I just woke up and I thought I'll probably do a day in my life vlog kind of thing, because so many people keep asking me, messaging me, how does your life in Canada look like? So I thought, why not to vlog? Pardon my voice, I just woke up honestly. So I thought, why not to do a vlog to just to kind of, you know, show everybody how my usual day, or you know, how my day when I'm working looks like. So let's get started, because I have a lot of stuff to do before I can start my work at 10 o'clock. So yeah, let's get started.
चाय बना दो।
चाय
बस सुबह हुई नहीं, चाय बना दे। Now I'm back into the kitchen and I'm gonna be cleaning up the whole mess. Prepare my breakfast, my lunch. For breakfast, I've actually thought to make myself an avocado toast probably with an orange juice. And for lunch, I actually thought of making myself khichdi, which is more like a combination or a blend of lentils with rice. For people who do not know what khichdi is, it's kind of a very staple food in India, and I've been having like, I think, heavy meals since last few days, and I just wanted to take it on very light for today's lunch. So I thought, okay, I'll just get started with it. So I have to clean all this mess and let's get started. Let's make tea for Jagraj. So I usually make tea using a lot of things. I add cardamom, the powdered cardamom. I add a little bit of tea masala that I have. I don't know what tea masala this is. I bought it from an Indian store. It says Kisan tea masala. Just a little bit to kind of give it a flavor, a nice flavor actually. One clove, just one of that. A big cardamom, or usually I go for ginger most of the time. Now it's winter, so yeah, either of the two. And then of course tea. Let boil and then I'll get started with my khichdi. So it's almost 8:15 right now and I have to make sure that I reach office by 10 o'clock. My shift starts at 10 actually, and yeah, so I have to leave like approximately 15 to 20 minutes prior. It's only a 10 minutes drive, so I have put the tea on stove, made my khichdi, actually put it on there, and I think I should do these dishes quickly. Because I was actually hurrying and I really did not notice, and my tea actually spilled on the stove. Never mind. So usually my routine includes following the weather every single morning that I wake up, because weather in Canada is so unpredictable and you really have to decide on what clothes you wanna wear. It's just the outside temperature that really affects you, but once you enter inside the work place, it doesn't really matter, because obviously everything is just so heated up. And you know, things are so much nicer that you can actually wear summer clothes inside technically and put a jacket on, because you just have to kind of protect yourself from the cold outside, which is brutal. It's actually very brutal. So I'm gonna get started with my avocado toast. Fun fact is, when I moved to Canada, I used to hate avocado, hate it. Like, this is something that I could not really digest. I used to hate it to the core, and honestly, like, he kept pushing me, and somehow I actually got used to the taste of this little fruit here, and now it's just something that, you know, it's gonna whistle now. My palate is so much used to it that it doesn't really bother or affect me anymore, which it used to earlier. Like, I wouldn't be able to kind of digest it somehow. So as soon as I'm done with the kitchen after my breakfast and, you know, all my meal preps, I'm actually gonna move to the living room, because I know it might be a mess there as well. And then I'm gonna take a quick shower, and I have to wash my hair today, so that's another task added onto the list. My aim should be to be in the washroom for shower and everything by 8:45 because I know I have to blow dry my hair right after, which would be like a 15 to 20 minute task. So you know what, since I actually got my haircut done, my hair setting and blow drying doesn't take me really long, obviously because the length has been shortened and it's kind of very fresh and healthy hair, so it really doesn't take me long. And I'm able to set my thing, and if I feel like my life has been changed completely, like it's so much easier now. Okay, I'm almost there. Ooh, that looks wonderful. I'm gonna squeeze a little bit lemon and add pepper and a little bit of garlic salt into it, just so that, you know, it kind of gives the flavor. So I'm gonna add a little bit of pepper. Let me squeeze a little bit of lemon into it. A bit of garlic salt. And here is the tea. Right after this, I'm gonna be peeling my oranges so that I can squeeze the fresh oranges for my glass of juice. I actually took them out last night just because usually, you know, when you prepare them and you take it out from the refrigerator early in the morning, it's super cold and I didn't wanna like really fall sick. So I have everything right here. I think I'm gonna squeeze two glasses, one for myself, one for him. So sometimes I actually do my meal prep at night. Sometimes I'm too lazy at night and I'm watching movies and stuff, you know, so I usually like keep a target of waking up a little bit earlier, prepping up meals which won't take me much of a time, because obviously you have to do everything on your own here. When it comes to cleaning and stuff, usually I do that on my day off, or you know, when we don't have any plans. So on my day off, it's usually cooking, cleaning, and you know, probably most of the times we guys are actually out going in here and there, exploring places. But now considering winters, yeah, most of the times we are at home. And especially due to COVID, like there are so many restrictions that you can't really travel. You can't really be here and there because everything is pretty much in lockdown. So can't really be doing anything. Top secret I want to tell you all, Jagraj is a better cook than me. So he makes so delicious. Such good delicious things that honestly I feel like, oh, I wish I had 1% of that quality, because I am good at making Indian food and, you know, Indian variety, but he is a master chef. So the oranges are done. I just have to squeeze the juice real quick. My mornings are usually so hurried, like there's always, I'm always in so much rush. Even though I wake up like 2 hours before my shift and I still feel like that I still have such less time to do my stuff. No, this is the smallest pan that I actually use when I have to do tadka to my khichdi of ghee. Spoonful of ghee actually. So my lunch is done. I'm just gonna be pouring it in the lunch box. I made it very light, very light. Look. So I'm actually kind of running a little bit late because I kept a target of 8:45 and I should be in the shower, but it's almost 8:50 and I still have to clean this mess. That's him working there, and that's the new table we actually set it up in my last vlog. He's actually talking to someone and I'll be a little slow when I'm talking. Now the biggest challenge for me is to think what I have to wear for work, which is like a challenge in every single girl's life, I can bet. If people tell you that we don't really care, they're lying. Like, I can assure you with that. I can't really show you the condition of my closet because it's a big, big, big mess. So pardon me. And this table that you see here is actually just blocking my way because we moved it from his last setup and now it's just being kept here. I've asked him zillion times to kindly keep it in the back, but he doesn't listen to me at all. Pay attention to your call. Listening, because I'm actually pitching. If you look at my almirah, my whole almirah is actually filled with clothes, but it's still a marathon for me to kind of find out what I have to wear every single morning. I don't know why. I'm kind of in a rush now just because it's 9:05 and honestly I have to really rush, wash my hair, set my hair, blow dry my hair, have breakfast, reach work. So kind of I'm gonna be really quick now. So I just showered and washed my hair and it's almost 9:15 out of like, I was supposed to leave by like 9:40 or probably like 9:45, which is gonna take me 15 minutes and then I have to like really rush and eat my breakfast really really quick. So let's get started. you're wondering what the hell I used here to set my hair and look so flawless and so nice, I actually uploaded this video I don't know how many months back and I got really good response. People kept messaging me that we are gonna buy this because it's a really, really, really good tool by Revlon, which is like a blow dryer and a volumizer all in one. So you really don't have to hold a blow dryer separately and a comb or a brush separately. It's just all built in one equipment. It's really good, really nice. Highly recommend to buy. Finally, I'm done. It's 9:25. So 10 minutes, not a bad time to kind of set my hair. And it looks pretty good, pretty bouncy. So I'm just gonna put some Moroccan oil just so that it gives a little bit more shine and nice fragrance to my hair. And yes, then I have to eat my breakfast and get going to work. Just gonna put some moisturizer and my sunscreen. To be honest, I have not been doing a lot of makeup when I'm going to work these days, just because anyways you have to put a mask on and kind of I really want my skin to be breathable. So I just put I just do my eyebrows and just put a little bit of eyeliner and lip balm. That's it. And I feel like that your skin also breathes, which is actually good. So that, and my skin actually has been breaking out so much because of the stupid mask. So sometimes I actually wear that face shield. And sometimes I actually wear the mask, so it kind of depends. But if you see the breakout that I recently had, it's all because of the mask. I really love this eyebrow pencil just because it makes my brows look very natural but bushy. It's from Benefit. You might have seen it in my all videos. It's I use the shade 4.5. Really good. Really recommend. And for my eyeliner, I am going to be using this NYX eyeliner. It's a drugstore product. I think it's very much affordable and kind of it goes really long time. Like I don't know how, when I bought it and I use it every single day and it hasn't really finished. I could smell the Moroccan oil from my hands just because I just applied it to my hair and it smells heaven. It's so good. And a little bit of perfume and Vaseline to the rescue. I actually miss doing makeup, honestly. I really miss it. I'm actually running very late and I don't know if I should have breakfast at home. Probably I'll have it in the car. So this is how I'm actually dressed for work. I am wearing this long tunic, very comfortable, very stretchable, with long boots, and yep, that's pretty much it. And without makeup, that's pretty much how my face looks like, with just the eyeliner, brows, and Vaseline. I really gotta leave, man. It's too late for me. Jaggi, I'm going here. Bye. So I'm leaving for work now, 9:47 a.m. with a minus 2 degree temperature. It's and I can see the flurries around. I'm gonna be, it's like a 12 minutes drive from my place to be precise. And I actually work at a bank, at TD Bank. And so we usually have a system where we work on different shifts every single day. So today my shift is 10 to 6. It's a full-time job, of course. But yeah, it's like a shift system because bank hours are pretty long, so people work at different timings and to kind of accommodate all the hours for the customers. Earlier when I used to go actually by bus, it used to be like a 45 minutes ride, but now because obviously Jagraj has been working from home due to COVID, I have that privilege of taking car every single day and I've been enjoying blessing in disguise. COVID has been a blessing in disguise for me. It's usually this time when I'm driving to work that talk to my mom, my mother-in-law, anybody who I have to talk to back home, because it's around 8 or 8:30 usually. This is the plaza where I actually work. That's my bank. You see the green stripe of TD Bank. So that's where I work. That's my branch. And I'm gonna be parking my car somewhere here. I'm so happy to be vlogging this because I kind of wanted to do this for a really long time, but I felt like I've just been lazy to do it. Okay, so that's my bank, and sometimes when I don't get lunch, I actually go to this bar burrito place, you see next to the building. That's exactly where I eat my lunch from. Before I could step out, I really have to put my mask on because you can't enter any premises without the mask, and it's
by the law, so you have to have a mouth covering. So I have my ornament on me. I'm gonna gather everything and go inside. I can't be really recording any stuff inside the workplace, technically not allowed. So what I'm gonna be doing, as soon as I'm done at 6 o'clock, I'll start re-recording. I'll try to cover if I can during my lunch hours to show you guys a little bit. I'll try, I can't promise. If not, then of course I'll see you guys again at 6 p.m. or probably like 6:05-ish, because by the time they're closing the doors, you know, letting all the customers out, it's like probably 2 or 3 minutes beyond 6 o'clock. So yeah, but then I'll be seeing you guys in the evening. But yes, as I was mentioning, I'm so happy vlogging this, because I wanted to actually do this for a really long time, and here I am today recording this, vlogging this for you all of how my usual day looks like. And it's pretty exciting to kind of let everybody know, you know, kind of let everybody know you more. And you know, because obviously it's a YouTube family now, and I really want you all to know more about me, so it's kind of very delightful. It's really good. I actually don't see anyone in the lunchroom, so I thought I'll probably record a little bit. So it's actually 10:04. I'm late by exact 4 minutes, but I think it's not that bad. 5 minutes, it's still fine. And I'm usually never late, so I know my manager would understand, and he's really chilled out. He's really cool. Blessed to have him. And I'll get started with my work, and then I'll catch you guys later. Bye.
Hello. So I just finished work, and it was a pretty good day. Pretty busy, productive. I had like appointments back to back, had my khichdi, and it's almost like 6:10, because usually by the time we close the branch, it gets late sometimes. So yeah, I'm heading home now. I don't know if Jagrad has already made dinner for us. If not, we're gonna see what we're gonna eat. So what I'm gonna be doing, as soon as I reach home, I'll see you guys again. Finally, I reached home. Daggi?
Yo.
Yo, I'm home. Hello. I was telling everybody how nice it was for me, my day. No. So productive. So nice. Khane mein kya banaya hai?
Aaj
khane mein kya banaya hai?
Pasta pada tha jo kal wala, wo maine kha liya thoda, tumhe bhookh kam lag rahi
hai. To phir kya khana hai? What should I eat? I don't know. Pizza
kar
lana? Ha, wo kha lungi main. With some momos maybe. I have frozen momos here because I miss momos so much. Giuseppe's Pizzeria garlic fingers from Dr. Waitkar. Ignore the background please. But yeah, those are the lovely garlic fingers. You're gonna put it in the oven for me? Bata de.
Kahin aur se garam hota to kahin aur se gande.
Oh, I think we should be fine with the garlic fingers for tonight. And if I feel hungry, I'll probably have fruits. That's it. Let me wash my face real quick and change my clothes. Jagraj is probably the best husband in the world. He came to me asking, what are you gonna take for lunch tomorrow? I said, probably just the leftovers. He said, no, I can prepare you some spaghetti pasta that you can take for lunch tomorrow. Kya baat
hai?
Kahan se aati itni badhiya qualities? So I think we are almost done with making the dinner. I think he is almost done making the dinner, and I'm just sitting on the couch relaxing. I have to think of a very important thing now. Suggest me something. I have to think of which movie I need to watch. Can you believe? Like, that's the second thing that I have to really worry about after having to think what clothes do I wear in the morning to work. This is the second thing that I really want to focus on. I watched two movies back to back yesterday. One was Shakuntala Devi, which is basically a true story inspired by this world famous mathematician, Miss Shakuntala Devi, who's no more here in the world. She passed away, I think, in year 2013, if I'm not wrong. That's exactly what I read. And brilliant movie, brilliant concept. Second movie that I watched right after this was Section 375. It was okay. Like, I wouldn't... It wasn't really a great watch. But now I have to figure out which movie do I watch. So I think I'm gonna go and hop on to Netflix first. If I don't find anything in there, then probably I'm gonna watch, try to find something on Amazon. If not there, then probably I'll end up watching a Punjabi movie. That's basically my favorite, all-time favorite. Anytime I'm bored, I usually end up watching Punjabi movies. They always are so entertaining. You could actually start them watching from any scene. Really doesn't matter, because at the end of the movie, you're gonna be laughing. So it doesn't really make any difference. So that's exactly what I'm gonna be doing right now.
Oh, that's how the garlic breadsticks look like. They were frozen, but can you believe that? So crispy, so soft. Really nice. I hope he hasn't burnt it. Let me see. No, very well cooked. Ooh, looks amazing.
I was craving for these garlic breadsticks so bad the other day that Juraj insisted, okay, let's order something from Domino's. I said, no, it's fine. Then we ended up going to Walmart to buy our grocery and stuff, and I found it there and I was like, okay, let me just see. It was only like $3 or $4. So I said, probably I'll just buy it and let's see how this tastes. I hope it's gonna be really nice. I'm just waiting for him to come to the room and then we're gonna share it. But it looks pretty good to me. Pretty yum, fluffy, and looks delicious. Smells even better. The smell of garlic is just killing me with oregano on top. Ooh, and the cheese. So I finally decided we are going to watch Middle Class Melodies on Amazon Prime, which is a 7.7 IMDb rating. Hopefully it should be a good show. It's a more than like a 2-hour show. Yeah, it says IMDb 7.7. I tried looking it up on Google, but that's exactly, it's a drama and a comedy show, or like a movie. I don't know if it's a show or a movie. Based on middle class families, there's somebody from the village whose ambition is to kind of build a hotel in the city. Let's get going with it. So the goof up that just happened, the Middle Class Melodies was actually a South Indian movie. The Raj insisted that let's just turn the audio in English, I said, or in Hindi. I said, no, I'm not gonna watch it. So didn't I tell you that ultimately if I don't find anything on TV, I end up watching a Punjabi movie? That's exactly what we are doing. We are watching a Gippy Garewal's Chandigarh, Amritsar Chandigarh movie. That is also a 7.4 IMDb rating. So see, my prediction never goes wrong. It never ever goes wrong. So I just finished watching the film. I really liked it. It was an entertaining light movie. And I like Gippy Garewal when he is, you know, very naughty and mischievous in his movies. I'm tired for the day. And now I am off to sleep after a long, tiring day. So that's pretty much how my everyday looks like. It's a very usual day in my life, you know, when I'm working. And yes, as I mentioned, I have different shifts. So accordingly, I wake up and then, you know, you've seen how my day usually goes by. I hope you all liked it. And I hope that you all really could see how I spend my day. If you like my video, give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel if you like my content. And keep spreading the love. And until then, take care and bye. Good night.